If you're shopping for a cheaper wireless plan in the coming months, you may find it pretty difficult. According to the Wall Street Journal, a couple major cell phone providers may be dialing back on offering discounts this year. I'm talking about Sprint and T-Mobile. So merger plans between the two were abandoned last November. Sprint has said it will now only focus on new customers it considers profitable, while T-Mobile says it will be more selective with promotional offers. Ugh, bad news for us.